just a great feeling. Everyone's just kind of throwing their stuff up in the air in excitement.
It was a pretty special experience. Just kind of like a dream come true.
The promise and potential has been realized. The Canisius Golden Griffins became champions in 2013.
To see them throw their gloves in the air and to hug everybody and just the pure joy.
The Griffs won the Atlantic Hockey Association title and advanced to the NCAA playoffs. The memorable season included an 8-game winning streak.
We got hot late and we really rode that into the NCAA tournament. We've got some wonderful players on our team, got some wonderful recruits coming in. So really, all boats are rising with the tide.
To be the first team at Canisius to win Atlantic Hockey and go to the tournament was very special.
To have the chance to play an NCAA tournament game and, be there in the hunt for the national championship was pretty special to me, and it was definitely something I'll never forget.
The Griffs also watched with pride as Canisius grad Corey Conacher was a top NHL rookie with Tampa Bay and Ottawa.
I played with him my freshman year, and just to see him doing well and scoring on NHL goalies is definitely cool, and it's awesome to turn on the TV and watch him play.
Canisius plays in the Atlantic Hockey Association. Recent non-conference opponents have included national powers Minnesota, Wisconsin, Notre Dame, and Miami of Ohio. And future opponents will include Ohio State, Western Michigan, and the University of Denver. In 2014, the Griffs will move into a new home, the Buffalo Sabres' brand new Harbor Center rink.
I mean, they're right there next to First Niagara, home of the Buffalo Sabres. I think it'll help the program tremendously.
I can get a great degree. I can play in the National Hockey League. I can play in a world-class facility with an NHL club as a tenant as well. It's just really coming together very, very nicely for a high-level hockey program.
Ranked among the top colleges in the Northeast, Canisius College continues its Jesuit heritage with a personalized education focused on leadership and service. The 72-acre campus is located in north central Buffalo, an energetic city on the shores of Lake Erie, and home to the NFL Bills, NHL Sabres, and NLL Bandits. Niagara Falls is only 15 minutes from campus. Canisius Athletics has a tradition of success that continues today with 17 NCAA Division I teams. 30 Griffs have gone on to play pro sports. The Kessler Athletic Center houses new locker and team rooms, the varsity weight room, and the Center for Athletic Training Facility. The multi-purpose Dembski Sports Complex has a new A-turf playing surface. Canisius offers a complete student life experience. The residence halls have all been renovated or newly built. And Canisius student athletes excel in the classroom. Since 1980, 30 Griffs have been named Academic All-Americans.
And Canisius has one of the best business schools around. I'm a finance major, so to be a part of that is pretty cool.
The teachers are great, they're personable, you can go up and talk to them. Coming away with a degree and being able to play pro hockey, having that chance is a great opportunity not many people can say they've had.
Dave Smith, a native of Arthur, Ontario, has coached the Griffs for 8 seasons. The former Ohio State MVP played 6 seasons of pro hockey. Now he's taken the Canisius program to new heights.
Our guys are excellent in the classroom. They're expected to achieve academically. They're expected to achieve in the community with volunteer hours. And absolutely, they're recruited because they're expected to achieve on the ice. They're going to have a great foundation for the rest of their lives, and that's what we're trying to build.
Success at every level. The hockey program at Canisius College.
I'll leave Canisius with memories of the hockey team and winning the championship, and of course, a great degree.
The way the coaches have just built our program, I think from here on out, we think we're champions.